When you get a chromatic tuner, the first thing you need to do is turn it on. And then we have to realize what each part that it's talking about is telling us, or what we're looking for. On one side, we have the note that we're saying, or speaking, or playing, and it's coming up as I'm changing my pitch. It's changing its pitch up in the very top corner. So, says I'm playing or singing a G. The other side gives us how many hertz, and hertz is a measurement of a wavelength. And that's just telling us that we have to be standard in order for our wavelength to be the same, so our notes are all the same for everybody that's tuning. 440 hertz is standard for American tuning. It's a little bit different for European tuning, but we are sticking with 440 hertz. And then finally, we're looking at the needle. And as I sing a note, the needle is telling me what note it is up there and telling me whether I'm too low on this side or flat. Whether I'm right on, I'm in the middle, I can be right on and be really, really close. Or if I'm sharp and I'm too high. After you figure those three things out with your chromatic tuner, the next step is to go on and actually tune your violin.